So here it was, just walking into the vet. My arms are covered in ravioli.
Still?
Yeah, still. My hair smelled papaya-like.
That's incredible.
It was very weird. My dog was surgically attached to my left leg.
Oh my god.
And,
How you doing,
Noah?
Buddy. It's the coffee house!
Woo!
Yay!
We're back, and we have another new face emceeing. His name is Noah Babb. Please welcome Noah Babb.
I'm the face that he's talking about.
You may have heard him in such role as Audrey 2 in the musical.
Yes.
Also, Wino number one, but that was the other part. So Noah is here as the trainee for emceeing the coffee houses next year.
Do Audrey 2.
Right now? Do you? Are you sure?
That sounds like it sounds like you're a little bit hungry. You may even need someone to say
feed me.
I think so. So we got a good list tonight. Some things are getting moved around as usual. That's how coffee houses go. But for our first act, I believe she's here. I don't know. Yes? Okay. We have the mysterious Mrs. P singing a couple songs. Yes?
Yes.
Do you have any instruments accompanying you, or are you just...
Nope. Just
all right. All right. So please give a warm welcome to Mrs. P.
We all get together here to sit and to crack with our glasses in our hands and our work upon our back. It's an A-trade among us who can make or who can make. If it wasn't for the work of the weaver, if it wasn't for the weaver, what would you do? It wouldn't have a cloth that was made of, and wouldn't have a coat in the black or in the blue. If it wasn't for the work of the weaver, there's soldiers and there's sailors and there's glaziers and all, there's doctors and there's ministers, and then they'd live by law. Our friends in South America, though them we never saw, but we can beware the work of the weaver. If it wasn't for the weaver, what would you do? You wouldn't have a cloth that was made of, and wouldn't have a coat in the black or in the blue. If it wasn't for the work of the weaver, weaving's a trade that never can fail. As long as we need clothes for to keep another pale, so let us all be merry on a pitcher of good ale, and we'll drink to the health of the weaver. If it wasn't for the weaver, what would you do? You wouldn't have a cloth that was made of, and wouldn't have a coat in the black or in the blue. If it wasn't for the work of the weaver, if it wasn't for the work of the weaver. One more Irish tune for you. Come all ye fair and tender that flourish in your pride, beware, beware, keep your garden fair, let no man steal your time, let no man. For when your time is past and gone, he'll care no more for you, and every place that your time was waste will all grow o'er with rue.
Excuse me, I had a big lunch. What a fantastic way to start. It's nice and peaceful. I mean, we always have one staff member. Sometimes two, but usually one staff member. And it's nice because, you know, there's all these students going, but the teachers are cool too. And also the teachers. When things like the teacher band happen at the telethon and just teachers come up here and solo in coffee houses, that's awesome. So, actually that last act reminds me of something. So Noah, so you know how there was like the Greek fire stuff?
Yeah.
Like never get put out ever. You just like,
yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah. So there's the little known cousin actually to that. There's the Irish, they were working on their own like super adhesive sort of. And they would just, any vehicle would get just submerged and could not move out of it. Mm-hmm. They called it the stuck of the Irish. That's about as much as that deserved. I thought that up in about that until 20 seconds.
Moving on from that, up next we have Fiona Ferry singing and guitar. Where is she?
Doing singing, doing a guitar.
Yeah, so come on out here.
Thank you.
Yay, Fiona! Yay! So, I could pretend that we've come up with a joke in that time, but I'm just gonna spare you. We haven't. We'll be on next time, I promise. Sometimes you run out of juice. All right.
And it's only the second act.
Hey.
You're right.
You're right. Okay, you want to introduce our next act?
I think you should do the honors.
Okay, so I have to remember first. You see, Noah, when I deflect it to you, that usually means I don't remember. No, you had a joke for this. Tell the joke.
Oh, okay. So originally for this act, we were going to get Phil Collins in on it.
It's
going to
be awesome.
Yeah.
He's going to be so sweet.
Yeah, but he couldn't do that, so, you know. So what we got was even better. We had Genesis.
And Katie! Yay!
I haven't either.
Yeah. It didn't make, they spelled it wrong too, because it had a Y on the end of it. Is anybody well versed in Roman numerals? Is Y a number?
Raylan, I'm so mad at you.
Anywho, here's Ivy Shattuck. I don't think anyone heard that, but it was really funny. Eric just said, you may be four, but you're on number one. I just wanted to, I think that's a good one. So, yeah, our next act, we got three people going on. So we got Kayla, Kara, and Destiny.
Woo!
Come on out.
Find one near, wanna feel the light outside.
Another beautiful solo. The accompanist never get enough credit. especially when their names are Max, Cheryl. You know how when you buy like a PC, it'll say like powered by whatever Intel type processor it has? Yeah, when you buy the Max Cheryl, it just says powered by caffeine. It's completely true. Okay. Destiny, oh, you ready?
We got it! All right.
Awesome. Audition for Dub Show. You'll win! Immediately!
You got!
Alright, so, Noah, you want to introduce our next act?
Yeah, well, so you know, we were playing Patty Cake a while ago. Well, you know, Patty. Well, right now we're going to play some Patty. Come
Give
here.
Give me here, Patty! Yeah, it wouldn't be a copy house without Pat McGee.
Give it up for Pat.
The boyo himself.
Too young. know I believe in how. Somewhere in the smile, she knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in this style that shows me I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how. Asking me where my love grows, I don't know, I don't know. You look around and it may show, I don't know, I don't know. Attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. Don't wanna leave her now. You know I believe in how.
Do you want to hear another one?
Sure. Yeah! Yeah.
I can play one that I played when I was in like 10th grade, I think.
Throwback.
Okay. Throwback. Throwback. I can remember all the words. Way down by the stream, how sweet it would seem once more just to dream in the moonlight. My honey, I know with the dawn that you will be gone, but tonight you belong to me. Way down by the stream, how sweet it would seem once more I love how half of Pat's performances are just his facial expressions. You can just watch that and that'd be it. Hey! That'd be a show on its own. Pat, I've got to apologize. I'm being really honest here. I was distracted for about half of it just staring at your sweet shoes. Because you're sick. Look at those. I mean, you can't be wearing those and not expect... Just look at that.
Yeah.
You can't wear those and not expect people... Not expect people to just be staring at them. Come on.
Frontier kicks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that.
I'm gonna go close up on this.
So we're about to head into intermission, but before we do, I want to dole out some thank yous because it's not just the performers that are up here working on this. Firstly, FCAT and Mr. Murphy, making sure that we can watch this later. Ben Roberts on sound, I would say he's doing... Ms. Chapley and Rose Levasseur handling the doors, thank you. And remember audience, your admission includes the snack table in the back, so y'all be crowding that as soon as we hit intermission.
Yeah.
So, this group would be called Kinda Brass, except now we don't have Aiden in it playing bass, so we can go with the original title that was so unappreciated at the telethon, Pure Unadulterated Brass. I thought that was really funny, and nobody at the telethon did, and I was really sad, and I haven't stopped talking about it, so I'm glad I got a reaction, thank you. Alright, we're playing Mr. Blue Sky.
Thank you.
is still Noah's mic. But hey, we did it. I have to apologize for my playing. I have a split lip right now, and playing trumpet is incredibly hard.
It was good!
Thank you.
I don't have a split lip, so...
But you know what, Noah?
Good. No. Oh.
Thank you. All right.
For love for me, darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. I found a girl beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're cold to mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Where I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams, I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids when we're so in love, fighting against all loss. I will not get all right this time, darling, just hold. My girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms. Listening to our favorite song, I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person. She looks perfect. I don't deserve this, darling. You look perfect tonight.
My phone didn't die.
The right mic. I've never messed them up in my life, Ben. Okay. Do you want to say anything about our next performer?
Our next performer.
I don't know where Mr. Cheryl is.
Okay. She doesn't know where Mr. Cheryl is.
Does anyone check Duncan? Yeah, there he is. He just
graduates toward coffee, like everything gravitates toward it.
We'll let those slide.
Yes. Okay, our next performer is actually funny story.
Funny story about this person.
My brother did not know this particular performer's name until about a couple years ago, and until then he knew her as Mace Petirter. So,
and that's so yeah. Stupid because everybody knows that her name is Mac Yeah! Mac P!
I see you in the morning, feel your fingers in my hair. Sometimes I still pretend you're there. It hits me with a warning, your reflection walking by. But I know it's only in my mind. Please show me the piece of my heart I've been missing. Won't you give me the part of myself that I can't get back? Please show me the piece of my heart I've been missing. 'Cause I care for you. And now that you know that, so I'll light up a cigarette, I'll drink it down till there's nothing left. 'Cause I sure can't get no sleep, and Lord knows there's no relief. You held my heart in your fingertips, so now I drown in my bitterness. Oh, I can't get no sleep, and I sure won't, find no peace, no peace. All that I am asking is for a little clarity. That's all that really matters to me. The tears are in my eyes. We're burning down the bridges this time. Will you show me the piece of my heart I've been missing? Won't you give me the part of myself that I can't get back? Will you show me the piece of my heart I've been missing? 'Cause I'd kill for you, and darling, you know that. So I'll light up a cigarette, I'll drink it down till there's nothing left. 'Cause I sure can't get no sleep. Lord knows there's no relief. You held my heart in your fingertips, so now I'll drown in my bitterness. Oh, I can't get no sleep, and I sure won't fight. I used to find comfort in your arms, caught up in the wonder of your charm. I cry for you, I love you, but I don't even know you anymore. So I'll light up a cigarette, I'll drink it down till there's nothing left. 'Cause I sure can't get no sleep. Lord knows there's no relief. You held my heart in your fingertips, so now I'm drowning in my bitterness. Oh, I can't get no sleep, and I sure won't, find no peace. Sure won't find no peace, no. Will you give me the peace? Will you give me the peace in my heart? Will you give me the
peace, will you give me the peace of my heart?
Okay, so the next performer is a brave soul. He's a rather brave soul. He will be singing a cappella, a solo, which is quite a feat. So please welcome Will, even if he may wince as he's walking on. Let's give him a nice warm welcome.
Yeah, yeah, Will!
So Michael Rennie was ill the day the earth stood still. But he told us where we stand, and Flash Gordon was there in silver underwear. Claude Rains was the invisible man. Then something went wrong, fought by Wright and King Kong. They got caught in a celluloid jam, and at a deadly pace it came from outer space. And this is where the message ran. Science fiction, double feature. Dr. X will build a creature. See androids fighting Brad and Janet. And Francis stars in Forbidden Planet. Whoa. At the late night double feature picture show, I knew Leo G. Carroll was over a barrel when Tarantula took to the hills. And I really got hot when I saw Janet Scott fight a triple that spits poison and kills. And Andrew said prunes, gave him the runes, and passing them used lots of skill. And when worlds collide, said George Pell to his bride, I'm gonna give you some terrible thrills. Like science fiction, double feature, Dr. X will build a creature, see androids fighting Brad and Janet, and Francis stars in Forbidden Planet. Whoa. At the late night double feature picture show, I wanna go. Whoa. By IKO. Whoa. To the late night double feature picture show in the back row. Whoa. To the late night double feature picture show.
Yes!
So, for any of you who just saw the musical, Little Shop of Horrors. I was Seymour, and Eva was Patricia Martin.
And I wasn't in it.
But Ivana's gonna sing anyway. So, one of the like title songs, so to speak, of Little Shop of Horrors is Suddenly Seymour. And
Okay. I don't need them.
I was asked. Well, I wasn't asked. I was told about this, and then I said I'd do it, and then just kind of implanted myself in this.
I asked so many people, will you do Suddenly Seymour with me for the coffee house? And they all said, no, Eva, the musical's over, deal with it.
That's finally, exactly what I said, then it happened tonight.
I know, I finally found two cool people, and they're Yvonna and Phil. And so.
I said yes. You should
have asked. Sadie did say yes, that's fair. Okay. Oh, I called you Sadie, that's alright.
Okay. I won't say my lines before, partly because I don't know them, but mostly because it'd be weird. So, Mr. Cheryl, take it away. Lift up your head, wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need all makeup, don't have to pretend. Suddenly Seymour is here to provide you with sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Nobody ever treated me kindly. Daddy left early, Mama was poor. I'd meet a man and I'd follow him blindly. He'd snap his fingers, me I'd say sure. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside me. He don't give me all.
Till forever. Tell me the bad times have clean washed away.
Please understand that it's still strange and frightening. For losers like I've been, it's so hard to tell. Suddenly Seymour.
Suddenly Seymour.
He's glorified me.
He glorified.
Why didn't I be right back where I started, which was broken sobbing?
Sweet and good and beautiful as she is, she deserves a prince, not a sadistic creep like him.
Close to bankrupt.
What a lapse.
Be sent, befuddled, and bereft. That's where I'd be, Seymour left.
He's a disgrace to the dental profession.
Seymour!
Sir?
Seymour. I want to do this. How would you like to be my son? How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked him much before, but count that cash, it's in the drawer. I've got no choice, I'm much too poor, say yes.
What for?
Or I want to be your dad. I want to see you climbing up my family tree. I used to think you left a stench, but now I see that you're a mensch, so I'm proposing be my son. Morshnik and son! Sounds great. Three words with the ring of fate. So say you'll incorporate with me. A forest dream come true. Morshnik and his boy chick, you! What business will do for FTD? How about if Seymour be my son? Just say the word, I'll get my lawyer on the phone.
Now, Mr. Morshnik, don't be rash. You always said that I
was trash.
I was joking.
I'm joking.
See the physical expression of my pride, of the sweet paternal Michigans I've held pent up inside. Yay, yay, yay. Yay, yay, yay.
G.
So.
Well.
Well.
I.
You. Go ahead and say it, Seymour. Tell me that you will.
G, I'd really like to, but.
I'll hold my breath until.
Papers that I'm touched, I really am. And when you reach age 83, I'll let you come move in with me.
You swear?
I promise!
What a son! In trouble, sickness, and in health, we'll share the planet, share the wealth. We'll call my lawyer,
call me son,
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 Morshnik and son.
That's that. Officially, I'm your brat.
Consider the matter closed and done.
Now to the world, let's stick a senior and junior stick
through thin and through thick,
aye, through sloppy and slick.
Whoa.
So come kiss me quick.
Please don't make me sick. Morshnik and son. Hey.
Yeah.
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things and what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Did you have to go to jail? Put your house up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you found the right man who'll fix it for you.
now you're stopping anywhere. Change the color of your hair, and now you're busy. And did you have to pay that fine? You were dodging all the time, are you still dizzy? Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie, 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 why don't you come on over?
No, you sure? We had
I have a little bit to say. So, for this first song, we're going to be playing this song called Listen to the Music. I'm sure you all know it. Fiona's singing, James is drumming, Gabe is guitaring, Aiden's also guitaring, and I'm doing nothing. So I'm just gonna walk off stage once this is all over. I'm doing the other song, don't worry. I have a reason for being here. Okay, where are you, Aiden? He's not on stage. There he is.
So.
I'm telling you, Gabe will be proud.
Go ahead. Psych! Got him.
Some are happy, some are sad.
terrible singer. I was like,
I'm here.
How about I sing some grunge? Because nobody sings grunge and sounds good. So we went with Plush by the Stone Temple Pilots. I kind of like the song. I think it's pretty good. I hope you guys too. Can't say good? I think it's swell. Hi, Aiden. Oh, wait. I need the lyrics. Actually, I think I know. I'll just look over if I need them.
Yeah. Okay, so you're on the same. But no, I want you to be on that side.
Okay. Oh, now I shouldn't be on the side?
It's fine. You're doing great, Jess.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Sorry,
but
Ben.
They're in my way. Do you want me seven on them or brushing them? Make up your
mind, that's what I want.
So, you guys all ready? Are you guys ready to rock? I'm sorry? Are you guys ready to rock?
Yeah!
Let's rock! Are we gonna rock? Thank you for turning me down, I appreciate it.
Can I get a yeah, Hawks?
Yeah!
now, Bohemian Rhapsody came out in 2018, right?
Yeah.
But we all know about Queen. Alright, now for Freddie Mercury, we're all gonna sing Bohemian Rhapsody because I cannot sing by myself. So, just try your best, Balin, you got this. Alright, I have the lyrics.
Okay.
Point your
mouth.
Wait, I will do this under one stipulation.
Yes.
I get to do the guitar solo.
Yes, you may do the guitar solo. Okay, let's save your breath. Alright, so I want everybody to sing along with us. If you know some of the words, few of the words, please. Alright. Ready? On three, guys.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy.
Mama
just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life has just begun, and now I've got him thrown it all away. Mama!
And there is one ceremonious ritual that must take place. No, I swear, it's quick. So, I'm a senior. I'll be graduating. Unfortunately, this is my last coffee house that I'll be able to MC. But I will be handing the mic off to Noah Babb in ceremony to carry the torch of the MC.
Coffee house!
Oh, you're already going.
Yeah.